Hey, good morning. It is Rhonda. I'm going to show you a few things that I found at Kirkland's. I'm pretty happy with it. I hadn't found anything there for a while, and sometimes I just don't even go there anymore. But this is sort of a pretty, let me see if I can zoom out more. Nope, that's it. I found this little picture right here. It's wood. The glass is broke, which is fine. But it had been $39.99, and of course, it's made in China. It is not, you can tell this is not very sturdy. To me, this is like dollar store stuff. But Kirkland's is a crazy place that is just outrageous prices. But yeah, that had been $39 if it had the glass in it, and it's made really cheap. I did find this greenery ball. I don't know what it went on, but I always love finding greenery. Yeah, that makes me happy. Their store does smell good because they have all that potpourri stuff and those sachet things that has potpourri in it, and I just love smelling them. This right here is a really cool find. I cannot believe, I am so glad they didn't bust this. It was in the excuse me, bottom of the dumpster by itself, but yeah, it's not busted. The only thing, I'll show you in a minute, it was $49.99. I don't have my glasses on, so I don't know. Let's see. Does that say Portugal? Let me zoom in. I think it says Portugal. That's pretty cool. It's like a watering pitcher. The only thing is that the handles broke off. And I did find a handle, but I think it was to a coffee mug. I'm thinking about going back tomorrow if the garbage hasn't already gone, just to see if that was in there to glue it back. But anyway, if I don't, it's still nice. It's pretty heavy. It's pretty tall, but it's really a nice piece. I like it. Don't know what to do with it yet, but anyway, I'll put that greenery back on top. Okay, did find this picture. I guess it was on clearance for $5. It had been, let me turn it around. It had been $39.99. I'm going to just kind of hold this here for a second so maybe you can see it. I don't have my glasses on, so I can't see it. But it says American artist, and it says Anne Marie Williamson. So if you can see that right there, I'll kind of hold it here for a second just in case you want to read. Well, there, she's from Tennessee, raised in Tennessee. I do see that part. It's pretty close to me. So there's that. But $39.99. Does it say made in China? Let's see. I saw that somewhere. Yeah. But anyway, that's pretty cool. It's got this hanger on it. I'm going to see if I can do something with it. The frame needs to be put back together and glued. I think this right here, see if you scratch that, that just comes off. So, but, yeah, it's kind of neat. I like those colors. But anyway, then I found this. I guess it's a little footstool, but it's got three. It's supposed to have three legs, but it is missing one. This right here is just like dusty. I've got to take a cloth and get some of this dust off. It's from the dumpster. But it's, let me show you on the bottom. See where it's ripped off. It smells like their store. It smells like potpourri. But yeah, I wish I could have found this leg and just maybe seeing if I could do something with it. But I think I'm going to take these two off and just maybe let the cats perch on this. I don't really see, there's dust on it. It kind of comes off. It's tore on that side. But it may just be good for, like I said, for the cats just to perch on. It's free, so. It, to me, it's really pretty. It's like Berber carpet, sort of. I really like it. I wish it had another leg on it. But yeah, it's pretty. But that's what I found at Kirkland. So I'm pretty tickled with that. It's pretty nice. There's a new kitty out there on the porch. Alexander hasn't named her yet. I'm trying to... see, there's Mama. She does not like that cat. And I understand. And then that cat now is starting to get a little bit defensive. It's trying to be friendly to her, but Momo just don't want anything to do with her. And I, like I said, I understand. She's been here for almost a year. But anyway, there's that video. So glad I found these things. Can't wait to see if I can find a place for them in the cabin. They're beautiful colors. It looks like this would just be a whole thing that you would decorate a room with. But I appreciate if you've gotten this far. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'd appreciate it. You can hit the notification bells when I put out new videos. If you're new to my channel, I'm in Kentucky in the United States of America, and I do some dumpster diving in a small rural area. And it's really something to be able just to find anything because, like I said, it is very rural. And like our malls and things like that have compactors. So it's a blessing that I find what I find. But go ahead and hit that like button. Leave me a comment below. I'd appreciate it. Let me know where you're watching from. If you've gotten this far in the bottom, you can type the word USA. All right, you all have a good day. Bye.